they cross to my therapist. I told him all about my dark aggressive music. He didn't quite understand it, so I put a short rap for him so he knows why I rap for fans and kids out there that might understand the pain I go. Always fucking through, just know my music for everyone of you. I'm in the sort of view to understand that music is my medicine. Can't live without it ever again. Please help me talk and refill the description. I know rapping is my addiction. I'm tripping up a bit, I'm trying to listen. How much time do I have left before this therapy session is finally over, doctor? I hope you realize I wanna be a rapper. I know it's a big long shot, but just know I am a big dreamer. Being protected from my haters and nightmares, like my dream catcher, doctor. I'm telling you right now, there's no way I'll ever stop. I'll push through anyone that stands in my way until I reach the very top. Once I'm all the way up to my limits, will become bombs that I drop and hate your rock and nirvana pills pop. You're my therapist, you're supposed to keep me chilled. It's not working, it's gonna make me want to kill every rapper that comes your way. I'll kill them with every word that I say before they can even run away, before they can even witness your next day. Before they can even witness your next day, dog, I need you to help me. Please, I think I'm going crazy. Please, get me some help immediately. Please, I need some of that therapy, therapy, therapy. Dog, I need you to help me. Please, I think I'm going crazy. Please, get me some help immediately. Please, I need some of that therapy, therapy, therapy. Yo, doc, I have a question. There's something that's been on my mind lately. I'm not sure how to handle the situation, so I was wondering if you could help me. I couldn't see my son on his birthday or say happy birthday. Kill me, my son will grow up to hate me, all because his mother and her new boyfriend dislike me. Why can't things go back the way they used to be? Why can't she just love me? Fuck that, no, why the hell did she lie to me? I think I need to just move on, but I told you when I mention her in a song that I recorded it, and I think to myself, what honestly even went wrong? What happened to that spark, doctor? Ever since you left me with our son, my whole life went dark in my heart. It dropped down to the floor. The more I think of her, the more I want what we once had before. Now I know what you were thinking, that I am seriously crazy. I need to start thinking, but instead I constantly keep sitting here, always writing on the sheet of paper, trying to become a serious rapper. My dream catcher knows this is a dream that I'm truly chasing after. Rapping gives me so much energy. The best part about it is my haters push me. My music is my medicine, literally. So doctor, is this enough info about me? Now you know my true therapy. Please, I think I'm going crazy. Please, get me some help immediately. Please, I need some of that therapy, therapy, therapy. Doc, I need you to help me. Please, I think I'm going crazy. Please, get me some help immediately. Please, I need some of that therapy, therapy, therapy.